Crackberry.com.
Hey guys, Adam here for Crackberry.com. I have here a Verizon BlackBerry Q10, and we're just going to do a quick unboxing so you can check it out. I know how much everybody loves unboxing videos, so here it is. This is the retail box. You can see, first glance, the difference. It is, you know, the regular box that the other Q10s are coming in with the sleeve on it, but it doesn't have the purple Q10 branding, like some of our other units that we got from, you know, Rogers and Telus and all those. So it's just a plain black box. You can see it's got the Verizon logo up top, BlackBerry on the bottom, and then there's the Q10 branding on the side there. So, and that's pretty much it for that. But once we pop it out of the sleeve, then we'll get the box open and get to the good stuff, because it's obviously what's inside that counts, right? So there we are. This is the Verizon Q10 in black. It's also available in white from Verizon. I'm a fan of the black. Kevin's a fan of the white, but tis what it is. So here it is. You can see on the bottom it has the Verizon branding, and then also on the back you have the Verizon with the 4G LTE logo as well. So it's not too bad. Like on the Z10, where the branding was up in the top corner and it just kind of stuck out, it wasn't really anywhere good. Now you have it on the bottom here, so it's not really terrible in my opinion. I don't think it's too distracting or obnoxious or anything like that. And same goes for the one on the back. I don't really mind it there. A lot of people put their devices in cases anyway, so it's going to get covered up, or you can always just pick up a new battery door and swap that out if you choose to do so. So that's pretty much it for the device itself. You can see nothing fancy there. Q10. And we'll go ahead and check out the contents real quick. So once we pop it open, we have our little Snapdragon leaflet here, so you can see that your device does indeed have the heart of a dragon. And all your quick start guides, important information and things like that. I'm not sure if anybody actually reads these, but they're in there regardless. And then we have our micro USB cable, which pairs up with our the power brick. So this is your charger as well as your sync cable. So not like in older devices where you just had the straight up charger. This one you actually have a separate cable on the power block, so you can use this for a sync cable if for some reason you don't have a micro USB charger already. And then finally in the bottom there, pretty important thing is the battery. This is the NX1 battery for the Q10. It's just a little guy, but it's little by size, but it's 2100 milliamp hours, which is pretty awesome. I'm still yet to kill a battery in my Q10, so that's a good guy to have. And if you'll notice, we're empty from there on out, so there's no premium headset, which is kind of a drag. But you can still pick that up elsewhere, but it doesn't look like Verizon's including earbuds with the device. So boo to that, boo to you Verizon, but like I said, you can pick them up somewhere else. So that's pretty much it. We'll have plenty more on this guy, but this is the Verizon BlackBerry Q10 for those of you that are interested. You can find out tons more at crackberry.com/Q10. Plenty of Q10 news and info, and we'll see how this guy does. That's it.